I can't believe it. That recording proves it's all true. Mengsk, Tarsonis, all of it. What will you do now?
Tell the people. Every man, woman, and child in the Dominion needs to know what their beloved Emperor is capable of.
The backlash will be awful. There'll be riots and uprisings everywhere. But that's just what you want, isn't it?
It's a start.
Those goofy mercs are still using vultures, can you believe it? Damn things are death traps, even when you ain't got people shooting at you.
Careful now, Swan. My old vulture saved my skin more times than I care to remember. I ain't gonna listen to you trash talk a classic piece of engineering like that.
Classic? I suppose you can call them that. Of course, most folks like the bike that don't explode on them when the repeller seals freeze up, or the fuel cells start leaking radioactive waste. But hey, who cares if it's a classic, right?
No one likes a smart-ass Swan.
I gotta know, just what was it went down between you and Mengsk? Seems you boys were tight once.
I used to think Mengsk be a force for change. Fought alongside him right up until Tarsonis. That's where he crossed the line, by using Zerg to murder the whole planet. He left Kerrigan there to die because she called him out on it. Turned out he was just as rotten as the Confederacy ever was.
Damn, you sure know how to pick your friends, Jimmy.
Emperor, much has been written in regards to the tragic fall of Tarsonis. Talosky's investigative documentary, Imperial Dawn, even claims that you brought down the Confederate system by assuring Tarsonis' fall.
I've heard these conspiracy theories before, but the fact remains. The Zerg invaded Tarsonis en masse, and no force in the universe could have stopped their onslaught. It was a very terrible day.
Talosky's film highlights the seeming convenience of the aliens annihilating a corrupt government that you yourself spent a lifetime trying to overthrow.
Millions died that day, and you speak to me of convenience? Yes, I strove against the evils of the old Confederacy, but never with the object of personal gain. When I was called upon to take up the heavy burden of leadership, I did so only to ensure our continuing survival as a species.
Striking words from the Emperor himself. Up next, Zerglings allergic to lemon juice? Old wives' tale? Or new super weapon in the fight for humanity?
Mira Han calls, I'm just busy.
The decrypted adjutant contains records proving Manxk ordered the massacre on Tarsonis. Now we just need to broadcast those records. Mira Han gave us a tip that might help. The Dominion is unveiling a new war machine called the Odin on Korhal. If we hijack the Odin, we can use it to gain access to the UNN studios and broadcast the records of Manxk's war crimes. The Odin is currently in the testing facility on Valhalla.
Our team's in position. We're ready to steal the Odin. Are you absolutely sure about this, sir?
Yep. Tychus is definitely our best man for this kind of job.
He does get a little excited in combat. We're gonna need to keep up with him once the fighting starts.
If he can actually commandeer the Odin, it's vital that we take out all the Dominion bases in the area. Hopefully we can block all transmissions long enough for him to do that. We can't risk word of this getting back to Korhal.
How much do we know about this Odin?
It's an experimental super-heavy siege walker designed for prolonged frontline combat. Very powerful.
Great. Even Tychus can't wreck it then.
Here they go.
Go, go, go!
Don't waste my time.
This better be good.
This ain't a stealth mission anymore, ladies.
Bring it loud and fast.
Sir, you seem to have found something very interesting there. If you can bring me a sample in the lab, that would be great.
Activate the auto turret!
Oh, you ain't keeping me from that monster. Of course. Tenfold. I'm on it. You got it. That's fine.
Hold your position, Tychus. Let us get a support force up there to cover you.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Damn it, Tychus. Stand down. Can you read me?
He's got it stuck on transmit, sir. He can't hear us at all. Defenses are coming online at the Dominion bases.
Wonderful. Get our base set up ASAP. We'll just have to follow him in and hope he doesn't get too crazy. Oh, my kid.
Huh? Bad news.
Been waiting on you. Outstanding.
You followed me home. Can I keep it?
Keep your shirt on, Sparky. Gangway. Hey, coming through. Orders received.
SCV.
Got it. You gonna give me orders? This way. Who wants some?
SCV ready.
Sir, I'm picking up Dominion battle cruisers on an intercept course with the Odin.
Hey,
Oddshot. You want these Wraith fighters now? They'll take down a battlecruiser easy. You can build more at a starport.
Talk this much, sir?
Yep, once you get him in a fight, he never shuts up.
Well, now that's done with. I'm gonna take me a little break. Good thing I brought me some liquid refreshment.
Got it. Ouch.
But this better be good.
Standing by. Attack formation.
Go ahead.
Better send some body bags.
Huh?
Now how that hit the spot. There's nothing like knocking back a cold one on top of your enemy's smoking corpses.
Are being attacked.
Attack formation. Vector locked in. Roger.
Whoa, they're all over.
Okay. Flashy red button.
The doctor is in.
Boy.
A sample in the lab, maybe something good will come of it.
Who wants some? In the rear with the gear. Go ahead. Good job, huh?
Reckon you boys need some time to catch up. Good old Tychus be right here taking it easy.
Not enough minerals.
Just wake me up when y'all are ready. I reckon a small nuke ought to do it.
What's going on?
I've been waiting on you.
Go, go, go!
Okay. You want a piece of me, boy?
Transmit course. Reporting in.
Quiet, all
right.
big job, huh?
Standing by. Thrusters maximum. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Thrusters maximum. Attack formation. Go ahead.
Come on, Jimmy. We got heads to break.
Not enough minerals.
Armed.
Our allies are being attacked.
I see your little guys running around down there, Jimmy.
Into that. Scientifically, I mean, I'm not going to eat it.
You want some of this? The orders?
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked. Are being attacked.
Not enough minerals.
Time's a waste.
Oh, yeah!
Attacked.
Go, go, go!
base is down. Maybe the convict has his uses after all.
It's go time!
You know, I think I'll take me another breather. You better get some backup ready for me, Jimmy.
Looking forward to it.
Sure.
Base is under attack.
What's up?
Go ahead.
Who wants some? By the numbers, boys. I feel ya. Keep your shirt on.
Tricky. I'm detecting battle cruisers at the next base, and the Odin doesn't have strong anti-air capabilities.
Scramble more wraiths from the starport. If we have enough, we can handle those battle cruisers.
Now that was fun. Don't worry, old buddy. I'll give you some time to catch up. Well, I'll be. Those Dominion eggheads really thought of everything. Pardon me a moment.
Secured, we can hit the UNN complex on Core Hall and make our broadcast.
Hey, can you hear me, Captain? Maybe next time you'll trust old Tigus with a little bit of mayhem.
That's about all I trust you with, Tigus.
Well, you fought real good out there, Tychus.
time in the freezer didn't dull your edge none.
Well, fear and violence always did bring out the best in me.
Have to admit, we always did make a good team.
Yeah. Well, that was until I went to prison and you went legit.
Right.
Shotgun. Zerg.